You know, I think there's two ways of making music. One is from the outside and one is from the inside. And if an improviser can bring anything, he can bring some inside. And many pianists are trained out of that. Their insides are trained away. All they have are